So did you decide on a name yet?
I'm gonna call it Crash. And you make sure that you pick music for everyone's taste, not just yours.
I will. Gwen helped me come up with some crossover tracks. We should be fine.
And no one knows about crossing the tracks like Gwen.
Hi there,
Barbara. Hello. Don't let me interrupt.
No.
Hello, Miss Ryan.
Hello. I didn't realize that you and Gwen were still friends.
I think I should nip this interrogation in the bud.
It's just a friendly question.
Casey's going to be my DJ in my new club.
Well, that's very exciting. And now I understand why you're asking Gwen for advice. I understand she's rather musically inclined.
Yes, she is. I called her band in Bay City about a year ago. The Itty Bitty Kitty Crew.
Catchy.
Yeah. Well, Graham, I'm going to pick that music up before I go to the library. Good seeing you.
Good seeing you.
Miss Ryan.
Nice catching up with you, Casey.
Well, where were you?
I was clocking a little overtime at work.
Well, maybe you should clock a little overtime in calculus. You're 3 chapters behind.
Okay, all right, I got it.
Did you review?
Yes, Mother.
I'm serious. The problems on the exam are going to be a lot tougher, and this exam is 80% of your final grade.
80%? Are you sure?
Positive. So if you tank this one, buddy, you don't pass calculus. And if you don't pass calculus, you don't graduate.
Are you listening to music or are you helping me?
I'm multitasking.
It's a book about New Age rock.
Oh, well, now that Casey's the DJ at his grandmother's new nightclub, he's constantly talking to me about all these groups that I have no idea who they are. You know, him and Gwen can talk about this band and that band, and me, I'm lost.
You should check that shelf right there. You'll find everything from the 50s to 5 minutes ago.
Do you mind?
No, I got plenty to keep me busy.
Okay.
Sometimes I think I was better off before I even knew that I had a sister. Carly's having problems with Jack or something.
Really?
Yeah, she wouldn't really go into it. She just said that she couldn't help me with my problems because she had too many of her own.
So you told her that you were having problems?
No, I wanted to tell her that we got married. She just assumed that I came to cry on her shoulder, which is bad enough, but then she couldn't even listen when I tried to explain.
I'm sorry, that bites.
I don't need to dump this on you. You have work to do.
You ever heard of a cosine?
Is it a band?
No, it's on my calculus midterm.
Well, Maddie's the math genius. Where is she?
Yeah, she's a little tuned out of math today.
Where we are.